The Kinneret.
So, this is where it all happened.
Hey, Jesus! They lied to you! It's impossible to walk on water!
Come to the Sea of Galilee and start walking on water. If you could, everybody would be doing it. You need to prepare yourself.
And how would you do that?
Please enlighten me.
Well,
you need to completely purify yourself. Your heart needs to be like it's cleaned from the inside. No negativity, no bad thoughts.
And then?
And then you can walk on water. I'm sure of it.